Today, the guards made me bleed again. They chained my feet so tight, I could barely move. I bleed through my socks. Last month it was my left ankle. Today it was the right. When I wash, the soap burns like fire. But I have to keep my ankles clean, because I don't have any alcohol or peroxide. Nothing to kill the bacteria or infections. And this place is filthy. I can't remember what it's like to walk as a human being anymore. My cell is so small that I can only take 2 steps. Anytime I'm brought out, however briefly or infrequently, I have chains on my hands and feet, as well as guards hanging on me. It's been well over 16 years since I've actually walked anywhere. Sometimes I still can't wrap my mind around that. I'm working on my 17th year now. There were times when I thought, surely someone is going to put a stop to this. Surely someone is going to do something. But they never do. Time just rolls on. It's insanity. I am truly amazed at what they've been allowed to get away with, and for how long. Oh well. There's no good to dwell on it. Either I waste my energy by focusing on things I cannot change, or I conserve my energy and apply it to small things I can change. That's what the I Ching calls the taming power of the small.